Hello kids, how are you all? I hope you are doing very well. Now we are again continuing chapter number 1, knowing our number, and the topic is round off number to its nearest 10. Now we have to round off this number to its nearest 10. For nearest 10, what you have to do? You have to see the last digit of the number. If the number is less than 5, if the number is smaller than 5, that means what we have to do, we have to put 0 in the place of 1s and rest of the number will remain same. So 370 is the round off number to its nearest 10. Now if the number is greater than 5, if the number is greater than 5, then what we have to do, we have to put 0 in the place of 10s and we have to add 1 in the place of 0 in the place of 1s and we have to add 1 in the place of 10. So the number is 70. Round off number of 68 to its nearest 10 is 70. Okay. Now we have to round off the number to its nearest 100. For nearest 100 you have to see the last 2 digit. Last 2 digit. If the last digit is less than number 50, then we have to put 00 in the place of 1s and 10s and rest of the number will remain same. So 8500 or 8500 is the round off of number 8532 to its nearest 100. Now moving on to the next, if the number is greater than 50, if the number is greater than 50, then what you have to do, you have to put 00 in the place of 1s and 10s and you have to add 1 in the place of 100. So the number will become 600. 23,600 is the round off of number 23,577 to its nearest 100. For rounding off to nearest 1000. For nearest 1000, what you have to see? You have to see the last 3 digit of the number. Now see, last 3 digit, if the last 3 digit is smaller than 500. If the last 3 digit is smaller than 500, then what you have to do? You have to put 0, 0, 0 in the place of 1s, 10s and 100 and rest of the number will remain same. So this is the answer. Now moving on to example number 2, if the last 3 digit is greater than 500, if the last 3 digit is greater than 500, then what you put 0, 0, 0 in the place of 1s, 10s and 100 and you have to add 1 in the place of 1000 and rest of the number will remain same. So 29,000 is the round off of number 28,809 to its nearest 1000. So this is how you have to do. Now exercise 1.5, question number 1 is round off each of the following number to its nearest 10. So the number is 77 and we have to round off this number to its nearest 10. Now 77, see the last digit. For nearest 10 we have to see the last digit 7. 7 is greater than 5. So what we have to do? We have to put 0 in the place of 1s and we have to add 1 in the place of 10s. So the answer is 80. Now question number 2 is estimate each of the following number to its nearest 100. So we have to round off this number to its nearest 100. 32,057. For nearest 100, what we have to do? We have to see the last 2 digit of the number. 57. 57 is greater than 50. So, the number will be 0. We will put 00 in the place of 1s and 10 and add 1 in the place of 100. And rest of the number will remain same. So, 32,100 is the answer. Now, moving on to question number 3. Estimate each of the following number to its nearest 1000. For nearest 1000, what you have to do? You have to see the last 3 digit of the number. Last 3 digit. 599 is greater than 500. So what we have to do, we have to put 0, 0, 0 in the place of 1s, 10s and 100 and add 1 in the place of 1000. So the number is 48,000. So you have to do question number 1, 2 and 3 like this. Question number 4 is, give a rough estimate by rounding off to nearest 100 and also a closure estimate by rounding off to nearest 10. So here you have given the number and we have to give a rough estimate by rounding off these number to its nearest 100 and nearest 10. For nearest 100, we have to see the last two digits, 39. 39 is smaller than 50, so 00 in the place of 1s and 10s. Now 34. 34 is also smaller than 50, so we'll put 00 in the place of 1s and 10s. Now see the last two digits, 17. 17 is smaller than 50. 17 is also smaller than 50, so we'll put 00 in the place of 00 in the place of 1s and 10s. Okay, now we'll add these numbers. 3 plus 3, 6, 600, 600 plus 4, 1000. 1000, carry 1, so 5000. 5000 is the estimate answer if we round off this number to its nearest 100. But now we have to also do, we have to also round off this number to its nearest 10. For nearest 10. For nearest 10, number is same, question is same, but we have to now round off this number to its nearest 10. For nearest 10, you have to see the last digit. 9. 9 is greater than 5, so we'll put 0 in the place of 1s and add 1 in the place of 10s. So 440. Now 4. 4 is smaller than 5. So, we'll put 0 in the place of 10. 1s. Now, 7. 7 is greater than 5. So, we'll put 0 in the place of 1s and we'll put 1, add 1 in the place of 10s. Now, add these numbers. 0, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 4, 9. Now, 4 plus 3, 4 plus 3, 7. 7 plus 3, 10. 10, 1 carry. So 5090 is the answer if we round off number to its nearest 10, and 5000 is the answer if we round off number to its nearest 100. So you have to do question number 4 like this. Okay. Question number 6 is, estimate the following products by rounding off each of its factor to nearest to its greatest place. So we have to round off this number to its greatest place. So the greatest place is 100. We have to round off its greatest place, that means 100. So for 100 we have to see the last two digits, 78. 78 is greater than 50, so we have to put 00 in the place of 1s and 10s and add 1 in the place of. Now 61. 61 is again greater than 50, so we have to put 00 in the place of 1s and 10s and add 1 in the place of 100. So 600 into 2, 6 2s are 12 and 0. So 120,000 is the answer. Same you have to do its 6th question B part. Now moving on to 7th question. Question number 7. Estimate the following products by rounding off each of its factor to its nearest 100. Okay, so we have to round off this number to its nearest 100. For nearest 100, what you have to see? You have to see the last two digits. Now see the last two digits, 87. 87 is greater than 50. So what you have to do? You have to put 00 in the place of 1s and 10s and add 1 in the place of 100. So 1400 and 88. Again 88 is greater than 50. So put 00 in the place of 1s and 10s and add 1 in the place of 100. So 14 nines are 14 nines are 1,6,0,0,0,0. 12,60,000 is the answer. So you have to do question number 6 and 7 like this. Question number 8 is estimate the following questions by rounding off each number to its nearest 10. So we have to round off this number to its nearest 10. For nearest 10s, what you have to see? The last digit. You have to see the last digit. 3 is smaller than 5. So you have to put 0 in the place of 1 and rest of the number will remain same. Now 9 is greater than 5, so you have to put 0 in the place of 1s and add 1 in the place of 10s, so 30. 3 divided by 42, 3 14s are 42, so the answer is 14. Similarly, you have to do it, question number 8, second part, okay? So that's all for now, kids, and I hope you understand this exercise, and this is the last exercise of the chapter number 1. And students, I am giving you 2 assignments as I have to cover the syllabus of April month also. As you all know that I have joined recently. So please cope up with me and send your assignments regularly. Thank you.